With so many brushes to choose from, for beginners it can feel really overwhelming, particularly with eye makeup brushes. So I'm just going to share with you my top two favorites, which will create pretty much any eye makeup look. So first up, we have a flat brush. So this is the EO8 by Blank Canvas Cosmetics. What a flat brush does is it applies eyeshadows to the lid, it can be used for underneath the brows, and even underneath the eyes. It kind of replaces the use of using your fingertips or like old school sponge tips. You basically pick up the product, whether it's glitter, eyeshadow, pigment, and just press this into the area that you want to, really packing it on and getting that pigment on there. And then you have a fluffy brush. This is the E13 by Blank Canvas Cosmetics. And what a fluffy brush does is it basically blends out and softens any harsh lines. So you can apply with your flat brush and then blend out any harsh lines using your blending brush. It is the most important eyeshadow brush that you will own. Whereas a flat brush can kind of be replaced with a sponge tip applicator or even a Q-tip or your fingertips, you can't replace a good blend from a fluffy brush. I would highly recommend investing in a couple of different ones to find out what's going to work for you. If you have any questions about blending brushes and finding the right ones for you, definitely let me know in the comment section. But those are my top two picks for beginners. And I'll see you in the next one.